Hey everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to play YouTube in the background on your iPhone. This is a great way to listen to music or podcasts from YouTube, even when you're using other apps. There are two ways to do this. Subscribe to YouTube Premium. YouTube Premium is a paid subscription service that gives you access to several features, including background play. To subscribe to YouTube Premium, open the YouTube app and tap on your profile picture. Then, tap on Settings and select Premium. Use Safari or Google Chrome to play YouTube videos in picture-in-picture mode. This method is free, but it has some limitations. For example, you can't control the playback of the video from the lock screen or control center. So, if you subscribe to YouTube Premium, you can play YouTube videos in the background on your iPhone without any restrictions. This means that you can listen to music or podcasts from YouTube, even when you're using other apps. How to play YouTube in the background with Safari. If you don't want to subscribe to YouTube Premium, you can still play YouTube videos in the background on your iPhone using Safari. However, there are some limitations to this method. For example, you can't control the playback of the video from the lock screen or control center. To play YouTube videos in the background with Safari or Google Chrome, follow these steps. Open the browser and go to youtube.com. I will use Google Chrome. Before doing anything, tap on the three dots menu from the bottom right. On the menu that pops up, select Request Desktop Site. Now, find the video you want to play and tap on it to start playing. Once the video is playing, double tap the video to see it in full screen mode. It is important to see it in full mode. Here, tap on the Picture in Picture button in the top left corner of the screen. The video will now shrink to a small window that you can move around the screen. You can also minimize the window by dragging it to the bottom of the screen. The video will now continue to play in the background, even if you switch to another app. That's how you can play YouTube in the background on your iPhone. If you want to listen to music or podcasts from YouTube, even when you're using other apps, then subscribing to YouTube Premium is the best option. However, if you don't want to pay for a subscription, then you can use Safari or Google Chrome to play YouTube videos in picture-in-picture mode. I hope this video was helpful. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. You can also use a third-party app to play YouTube videos in the background on your iPhone. There are a number of these apps available, but some of them are not as reliable as the methods I've mentioned in this video. Thanks for watching.